Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video, we'll validate the support and resistance areas given yesterday, our trading style for today, and our analysis on Nifty for tomorrow. Here is the chart of Nifty 50. This is the chart of Nifty 50 today with a time frame 5 minutes. So this is the intraday movement of Nifty today, and this is what we have been looking at in the Nifty today. We'll validate our trading style for Nifty in a short while. Here is our Telegram channel, Bulls vs BS Trading Academy, and after 12 o'clock I have posted few messages. So this is the first picture I have posted in the group. The candlestick patterns: bullish, bearish and neutral candlestick patterns. A bullish will be having a wick at the bottom, a bearish candle will be having a wick at the top, and a neutral candle will be having both the wicks. So try to read candles as bullish, bearish and neutral candles. After posting this, I have told in the group that buy setup if 5 minute bullish candle closing above 12,186. So I have told to buy Nifty if you find any bullish candles over 12,186. And after this is what has happened. You can see after this, Nifty went above 12,186. You can see bullish candlestick patterns, that is wick at the bottom, and I told to exit if sellers are seen at 12,217. So after this was posted, this is what has happened. It simply went from this level 12,186 to 12,217. From 12,217, Nifty started falling. So 30 points trade was given in the channel. And one more post I have pinned in the group. So this is the, so before I have analyzed Nifty in the October series, that is on October 6th, I have told that Nifty will go up from then. So this is the post now today on January 9th, 2020. Nifty is up 1000 points after our analysis on Nifty. So this is a WXYXZ pattern, and we have formed it and expected Nifty till 12,000 above. So this is how Nifty went up after our analysis. If you are a new subscriber, you can join our Telegram group from the link given in the description box, or you can call us at 7386079298. And if you want to check out our past performance, you can check out performance from the videos of October and November series. On every poster you'll be seeing how red and the green ranges worked and how we made profits, or else you can check it from the Telegram channel also. You can see the how we have traded every day and how profits were made. You can see resistances taken again, bearish candles, and we fell. So this is on Nifty 50 in November series. If you look at our trading style in the intraday, which was not posted in the group, so here we have Nifty 50 chart, and this is the Bank Nifty chart in the time frame 5 minute. So from 9:30 till 10, Nifty was going down, and from 9:30 till 10, Nifty was sustaining this level and was making a sideways movement. At around 10:15, I have taken a trade at this 31,850 level. I have taken a trade in Bank Nifty and made and exited around this point at 32,100, but this was not posted in the group. I gave the post in the group at this position when Nifty was at around this level, 12,185. I have taken a position at this candle, but since that was something different, I have not posted in the group. I have given a call at 12,180 for a 30 point target in the channel. So this is a trade posted to you, and this is a position I have taken earlier. So this is a trading style for Nifty and Bank Nifty today. Coming to analysis for tomorrow, so here are few levels for tomorrow: 12,295 to 12,265, 12,234 to 12,220, and 12,170 to 12,155. So these are the three ranges for tomorrow. Nifty can possibly come to 12,170 and turn back till 12,234 and 12,265 also. And momentum is also building for the upside now. So take your trades in the up direction. You can see on every pullback we are getting buyers in the market. So this is the trading style for tomorrow. If you are getting benefit from this video, give this video a thumbs up and also share with the other traders. Thanks for watching.